Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.